This is the site chosen for the new town, 1,200 acres of open countryside alongside the M40 southeast of Oxford. Stone Basset, a name invented by the developers, would include 6,000 homes, schools and a 300-acre country park. Consortium Developments say it would ease the shortage of housing without damaging the Greenbelt. Up to 4,000 jobs would be created and they're promising to pay for major road improvements. But there's strong opposition from protesters who include former Environment Secretary Michael Heseltine. The inquiry at Wallingford is expected to last until after Christmas. Newtown would ruin the area. The inquiry at Wallingford is expected to last until after Christmas.